God help me with what I'm getting ready to say, but I'm going to say it. Mother, if you don't step down today, you have been there too long, Miss Crump. You're not doing anything but making sure that you get your gravy train pension. You're already going to get it. Get out the way. Let somebody younger who wants to represent women and wants to represent this city get in that seat.
Rad.
And I'm your daughter, and I can say if you don't like it, too bad. Because you don't control me. Now, Rad. To the rest of y'all, Joe, we already got somebody to run against you. We already working on a person for the North Ward.
Rad.
Y'all Latinos over there in the North, y'all better wake up too. Because y'all getting y'all butt kicked just as much as we are.
Rad.
The people down in the East Ward, y'all better wake up. Because at the end of the day, we all live here. Y'all keep
Rad.
Talking about one North. I can't say. Because one North is going through hell right now. Now lastly, I want y'all to ride through downtown and see how damn beautiful it is.
Rad.
And then I want y'all to walk through your own neighborhood and see how bad it is. Why can't we get these abandoned houses abated, Mr. Baraka? Why can't we get somebody to live in abandoned houses, Mr. Baraka? Why can't you take city employees that live in City Hall, that live in the city of North, not like Mr. Muhammad, who live in Roselle, some Northers, and let Northers get a house, Mr. Baraka?
Rad.
Why can't you clean up these vacant lots, Mr. Baraka?
Rad.
Why can't you get up all this illegal dumping, Mr. Baraka?
Rad.
Our city looks horrible, and I am tired, and I'm not going to be silent. I don't care if nobody else in North don't say nothing. I don't care if they feel perfect about you. Don't give a damn. It's
Rad.
Enough, and enough is enough, and enough is
Rad.
Enough, and I'm sick and tired of being sick and tired, and
Rad.
I'm getting ready to bring the heat, and if you people don't get off your lazy asses and get out here and hold these people in City Hall accountable, we having all these damn festivals,
Rad.
24 hours apiece, we got money to pay a DJ, we got money to buy book bags, we got money for this and money for
Rad.
That, we can't help the homeless, we can't help the family. We don't have no drug program for people who really want to go into a drug program. Mr. Baraka, we've been talking about these issues, dealing with these issues since the early 90s, sir. It is a disgrace that you are now the mayor. And you can't even know the history of Mayor Maynard Jackson in Atlanta, Raz. That's what you were supposed to do now. You're supposed to take a page from Maynard, Raz. You're supposed to have some black millionaires in this town,
Raz.
You're supposed to have some Latino millionaires in this town,
Raz.
Stop carrying your ass down there to the port,
Raz.
You ain't gonna get nothing because you don't know how to negotiate,
Raz.
But what you could do, you could have put 300 people to work in one day. 300 people to work, and let me give it to you. Since Mr. Muhammad, you pay him all that money, and he don't know his head from his toe. You go right up there to NJIT. They putting up a 5,000-seat arena, Mr. Baraka, 5,000-seater. Maybe you didn't know that. Why can't black people own nothing downtown, Mr. Baraka? And you damn right that's on your foot, boy. On your foot and on your... Because I'm on your ass. Be ready.
I don't really have much to summer making sure because Donna pretty much has been saying this for years.